Hello, this is Retro Boys Gaming. This is Retro Saul. This is Retro Dad. This, oh wow, this is not good.
All right, buddy, so you know how to get out of here.
So, I've been trying to do this, but just don't want the telescope to be in my hand. How
hit,
we
hit A. It says A. Push A, it'll go away.
No, A says pick up.
Oh, now you'd pick up, but you did put away a telescope if you notice.
No, like not press, not being press Y.
So you wanna do a running jump at that thing? So you wanna run at it along the table? Yeah. There you go. Throw it away, here it goes. Smash.
Oh, right.
Oh, it's only one rupee. Now you gotta do the jump all over again. It's a fun jump, though. There you go. Do you remember how to crawl? There you go. Yeah. Keep going. That's a tight space. Let's get Dad into a tight space like that, buddy. All right. So we already got the heart piece out of there. Oh, where are you? Oh, you're on the other side of the cell. Okay, never mind. Right, you go down here. Okay. So are you gonna try and swing across this time?
A little better.
There you go, good job.
Should we go in this door?
I don't know, give it a whirl.
Or should we go in that door?
Door A or door B? What are you thinking?
I'm gonna switch to...
Ah, you're gonna look at your map, are you? Okay.
Okay. Okay, I'm going up, which is a big room. I'm gonna go to the big room.
Alright. See any bad guys? Oh, A. Back. There you go. Hey. Listen up, Link. There's a monster running the searchlight up there. If you can slay the monster, then just maybe it'll shut the searchlight down. Oh, but you're unarmed, aren't you? All you have is a shield. If I were you, I'd try to use my shield to deflect the monster's blows and see if I could make it drop its weapon. But that's just me. What'll you do?
I would drop the weapon.
All right. So he's saying use the that's Tetra talking to you. She said use the shield. So if you hold ZR, I think he'll defend. No. Not when you're in there. Oh, that's crouch. Okay.
Where's ZR?
No, that was it. It's the same button. Right now it says crouch, but I think when you get closer to a bad guy, it'll say defend. Especially if you're LZ targeting, so if you do that.
Hey, I was just in that room.
If you hold this
button. I know how to get back. I've been in that room
before. Yeah, no, we don't want to go there. Oh, jeez.
That's where I got kicked. I got kicked out somewhere there.
That's where you got caught, yeah. All right, let's try the door. Hopefully this is okay. Okay, right, so there's another swing. And a ladder to get back up here if you fall down.
No ladders. Let's get across.
Alright. So whoop! Nada. Uh-oh. Oh! Run! Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, not that way. Okay, keep running this way. Yeah, this way. Yep. No. You're going the right way. Keep going that way. There you go. You can get up that. Oh, there's a chest right there, too. See it?
Yeah, I'm
gonna get it. You gotta stay on the other side. The other side is the front. There you go. Yay, yellow rupee. It's worth 10 rupees. Not too shabby. think you can get, yeah, no, you can't get up there from there, so you're gonna have to, get back on there. Yeah.
Yep.
There you go.
Yep.
Oh no, you missed the ladder.
What does that mean?
You gotta climb back up. Oh, yeah, climb up there.
Gotta do it
first. You're okay. He's not gonna shoot lasers at you unless you're on the ground near him. He's gonna walk straight into that ladder.
Yep.
Oh no!
Help me.
Alright. Do you want me to get across the swing?
Yes.
Alright, so quickly up the ladder. I use the LZ button there just like really quickly. Oh, missed it.
It almost turned him on.
Well, I heard him. Did you hear him?
Yeah, I heard him.
So this thing is swinging. That makes it extra tough.
Yep.
Oh, maybe it's extra tough because you can't make that jump.
You can make the jump. I saw you almost make it.
Really?
You have to do a running jump.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Okay, I did do it. All right, so if I angle it, see? You can use your joystick to, like, point it in the right direction you want. Oh. Oh no! I really didn't want to do that. I gotta do that jump all over again.
Yay! Ah! No!
Ha! No! Tough in here. Just keep climbing up on the wrong things. What am I doing?
Link, stop it! Or you're gonna get kicked out of this place.
Are you kidding me?
Yep.
Are you kidding me? There we go.
These ladders are super tough.
They are difficult, aren't they?
Yeah.
Alright, so this way. Point it. Good.
So maybe we shouldn't grab it.
Definitely want to grab it. Okay.
Oh, but don't grab them, I said.
Trying to see if I can get another piece of heart. I have half a heart. Oh well. On to you.
On to me.
Alright, so let's be very careful. I don't see any bad guys, that's good. I can get in that, but I can't. Can you push it? Oh, you can. If you hit A, you can grab it. Okay. Might have been a secret in there, but who knows? Not a big deal. Okay, we got bad guys. We need to get to that door, it says. Alright, so.
We can get that box and hold it.
Okay, try grabbing that, picking it up, and up. Yeah, there you go. So just move quietly. No, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. That's a good hiding spot. So you want to be super quiet. I think you might have to go all the way around the other way to get past these guys.
Oh.
Yeah, I think you're going to have to go the other way and then try to sneak back behind the other guy. Because you're never going to get by that guy. He's just too close. Don't you think? So I think if you go the other direction... Oh, yeah, I'd wait for him to go away. Is that what you're doing? Go now. It's not locked. Oh, you can't. Okay, no, you can't go the other way. You gotta go that way. So go up as far as you can before he turns around. Try to get to that pillar there. Yeah, and then just stop. Yeah, because you don't want him to see it, right? You gotta be very, very quiet. Shh. Right?
Yeah, or he will attack you.
Yeah, and then he'll throw you back into the jail cell again. You have to do all this all over again to get back here. If that happens again, though, we'll just come right back here. We won't We'll cut it out of the video, right? So it doesn't take so long. Okay, go, 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 go. He's walking away. Just keep going, 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 keep going. No, keep going. You can keep going. Okay, stop. Hopefully he doesn't catch you. Go, go, go. Stop. Look around to see where the other guy is. He's coming back your way, yeah. What you want is neither of them to see you move. That would be bad. Oh, jeez. Well, he's not that good. Oh, no. Okay, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Hey, now go. Go, 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 go. Stop. Yeah. Okay, when he turns around, you're going to want to follow him. Go, 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 go. Stop. Go. Stop. Go if you can. You want to get right over there. Right to your left there is where the stairs are. Oh, stop, stop, stop. You don't want them to get too suspicious. This guy doesn't smell very good. Lucky of us. Can't believe this. Oh, stop. Go, 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 now. Yeah, upstairs. Just walk up. Yes. Okay, I think you're going to have to drop that now. Okay. There you go.
Whew.
All right, so that's where your sword is? I think so. So keep walking up. Just remember, you want to avoid the light. Okay, watch out, look around the corners. Use your camera to look around corners. Make sure there's no bad guys coming. Yeah, this is good. Maybe grab that barrel. Probably gonna need it to hide. Yeah, you're gonna need it to hide from that guy, but. Here he comes. You can probably get closer to him, right? Because as long as he's not in the light, he doesn't see you. It's only if you're moving and the light is shining on your barrel, then he'll see you, and then, yeah. It's when the not good stuff happens. Keep going. Alright, keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going. He's got your turn left. No, don't do anything. Yeah, there you go. Now go left, yeah. Excellent. Well done, buddy. Take a look around. There you go. Doing great. Hey, being really sneaky. Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Your hands sweating a little bit?
No.
No? Okay, that's good. Okay, you're gonna have to drop this barrel because you're gonna have to shimmy along that little ledge. Do you see that little ledge there? So hit A. Hit A. Oh. Hold A. There you go. Just keep holding A. Do not let go of the A button, whatever you do.
Or I will not be able to get past here.
Oh, you'll fall. You'll fall there if you let go of A. Okay. Alright, you're past. Careful. Look around. You definitely don't want to fall. Okay, there's... Oh, whoa, whoa, wait. Yeah. There. Oh, no, that was fine. So go maybe halfway down, because it seems the light stops right about where that next line is. Okay, wait, 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 right there, right there, right there. Now go, 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 faster. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! Alright, I'm going to get us back to where we were.
Get us back.
And we'll just cut the video there?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll see you back there, guys. Oh, wait, we'll see what Tetra has to say. Those searchlights are a real pain, huh? You're going to have to deal with them somehow, I'm afraid. There's got to be a way to get up to where those searchlights are. Look around and see what you can find, okay? Hmm.
Oh, this time it was a blue one instead of a green one.
Yeah. How much are blue rupees worth? Do you remember? No? Blue rupees are 5.
And yellow rupees are 10.
They are.
That's where we got the dungeon map. So, this time, instead of going that way, let's open that door.
Alright. Aha, that's the one we want to get. Let's go up here and see if we can do anything with it.
That way.
Let's go see if I can climb up. Yes, no.
I think.
It looks like if I can get on that ladder, I can climb up to it, eh? The question is how do we get there?
Daddy, go this way. Can I take the No!
Oh, just looking to see if there's a way to get down there to get over to that ladder. No?
No.
Oh, we can get this with searchlight.
That was good.
Yes, he's gonna come and fright us now. So watch, I'm gonna hold left trigger to aim at him, and then I'm gonna hold the right trigger at the same time to have my shield. So when he hits me, hopefully he'll drop that stick, and then I can pick up the stick. Tough when he's swinging at us like this. Break this. Where are you?
Stop.
There we go.
Grab sick.
Oh no.
That means go run for one. Grab one.
Got him! Alright, so I think that stops the... Yeah, so that stops the lights, right? They're not shining anymore. So there's one light's down.
Keep that stick.
Question is where to go next, right?
Yes. Question is... Oh, you drop your sword. Grab the sword again.
I'm just trying to think, like, how could we get in that spot? Looks like we have to go there and then down and over to get to it, eh?
That could be a good strategy.
Yeah, so it looks like we gotta go... Maybe we can do it from this side. Yeah, I really want to turn that one off. We need a way to get in.
Let's just keep going.
Let's see what we can do. Oh. Fortunately, that means, yeah.
We lose our stick.
Yep, we lost our stick. Okay.
Something? You'll keep just so you don't die.
That's true. Alright, so we got the first searchlight gone. Maybe that'll take us to the next searchlight.
That'll definitely do it.
You think so? Because, yeah, if we can get rid of this searchlight, you would have been fine walking across that plateau, right? that little ledge there, actually.
Oh, grab a stick before he sees you.
Got him. Alright, good. So that turns that one off, and that was the one that was shining right on the ledge, wasn't it? Yeah, see? See where the hearts are up there? That's where you were. So good.
Now we need to go back there. Oh, I saw a ladder up there if you want.
Oh, a ladder where, sorry?
A ladder up there.
That was the ladder we went up last time to get to the other searchlight. Now, we just want to keep walking this way. Get to more searchlights, I think. That's the puzzle on this one, eh?
Yeah, go for the searchlight.
Yeah. We're trying to make this jump first try.
Whoop. Oh, did it first try.
Not too shabby. There's a heart in here. Last time. But it doesn't mean there'll be one this time. Oh, there it is. Alrighty. Okay. So we might need this box. Aha! I've got it, Link! In order to reach the top of the tower where your sister's being held, you'll have to find the room right below the tower. You gotta take the door to the outside and then climb up from there. You got that? Thank you, Tetra. Hmm. Don't see any use to that box. I can't grab it and pull it somewhere to get a ladder or anything, right? No, it doesn't appear so. Oh well. So you remember where we are now?
Oh yeah.
We gotta get past these guys again, eh? I'm gonna try to show you how to do it quicker. But you did pretty darn good for a first try. You just gotta remember, as soon as it makes that sound, stop moving. Be careful. You don't want to make them too curious. Corner there. All right, you're gone. All right, past the first one, eh? If we go in there.
Can we?
No, we cannot.
Can I start playing now?
Alright, so we're back here. We've turned off the spotlight, so that's good.
Yeah. You must saw us.
Yeah. Definitely leaving that in the video. Okay, maybe this is where you gotta climb along the wall. Yikes. Okay, phew, you can climb back up the ladder. I wasn't sure if the ladder... Oh, you probably want to get to that spotlight. I bet you we want to do that. Go over and look over the edge to see if we can get to it. Here careful. That might... You might have wanted to push that block down. Turn back and look at the ladder behind you. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah. So that box there, you wanted to push that down so that you could climb back up here after. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, you want me to run us back around?
Yeah.
Alrighty, bud.
Make sure you do what you need to do.
Oh, you can do this. But we're gonna have to go around after this battle. Do you want to try this battle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Grab the sword. Grab me the sword.
Throw it down. Pick it up. Now watch out, because as soon as he hits you, you're gonna drop that sword. So we want to use the trigger. You know how to aim? How to aim? You remember how to aim? Like how to target him? Yeah, hold the targeting button. No, wrong one. A to pick up. Okay, this one up here. Your left trigger. That's it. See how his arrow's red? That means you'll always be aiming at him. So you want to walk a little closer and he will come. There he comes. Yeah, A to swing.
I bet he did that.
So if you trigger him, and then so if you use both, oh, there you go, A, and it's A to hit him, B throws it, trigger, target him, it's gonna be really hard to hit him if you don't target him, just hold down the targeting button, just drop it. Hey, you got him. Good job, bud.
You know how I did it?
How? Oh, look, you dropped something. You got a joy pendant. You can keep it in your spoils bag. Sweet.
You know something.
What? What do I know?
This? You have to give it to somebody.
The joy pendants? Yes, there is a mission where you need to give joy pendants to somebody. All right, let's keep going. These pendants are said to flock to those who spread joy, like butterflies to nectar-filled blossoms.
Back off.
Alright, so that one's down. That's good. So yeah, I'm gonna have to still walk you all the way around again because, yeah. We forgot to push the block down to make it easy to get back up. So we should have pushed that crate over the edge, eh? Alright, so what we're gonna have to do here is go down. Down with the ladder. Just drop down, that's fine. And then go down the ramp there.
Ooh, that was
close. Okay, yeah, if you want to go that way. I think.
But we have to lose your sword.
Well, you're gonna lose it anyways, yeah, when you open the door. We'll see where you end up here, I'm not sure. Oh, there's a chest. We haven't been in this room yet.
Can you do it, please?
The swing?
You're the master.
The master of the swings? Is that what you're calling me now?
Yeah. Yep. Ooh.
You just gotta trust yourself. Compass! Nice, so that's going to show you on your map where all the treasure chests are. Now you can see things hidden in the dungeon. What's that?
Map. Oh, there's an axe right there. Did you see it?
Yep.
See, axe right there, get a door.
Alright, so let's go through this door. Watch out. Yeah, don't look at your map when you're walking around here. You'll fall off edges. No, that's the door. We want to go through that door.
No, that door is leading me backwards.
I think you have to go backwards, unfortunately, buddy. Remember, because we didn't push the block down, so we can't get up at that other spot. I think we need to get back to the jail cell, unfortunately. Yeah, we did all this already. Oh, turn around, look behind you. Oh, no, we did all this, yeah. So we are back to where we were, and we just gotta keep walking.
Keep walking up?
No, we gotta go back down this ramp. We gotta go through sort of the outside.
Yep! Whoa. Do we have to go there? Hello!
And we're back, alright. So we crossed that path, and you crossed the other path with the hearts. Oh, you did both, did you? Okay, so now we're at the bird. Hey, there it is, up in the nest. There's your sword. Uh-oh. You better go get that sword. There you go. So beat hit him, remember, with your sword. Remember to target him.
When you hit him, you don't actually use
this. Yeah, you got him. You're really gonna have to learn how to use that targeting there, buddy. It gets harder. You kinda need the targeting to do well. That's a good one, you got through the door. Oh, you can look what you forgot. Hey. So you can actually pick up his big sword and swing it around if you wanted to.
Holy mackerel.
So A to swing it, because when you go through the door, you're going to drop it. You want to see what's... Oh, come on. You're too close to the door. You ended up opening it instead. Alrighty, bud. What do you think? Is your sister in here? Oh. There she is. Seems pretty happy to have found her. Oh, here comes the bird.
Are you a girl or me?
No, you're a boy. Uh-oh. The bird's got you and is taking you away. That's not good.
That's
Where's cool. the bird taking you?
Back to my ship.
Is it? Who's in there? Oh. Do you know who that is?
Yes, Ganon.
It's Ganondorf, yes. Ganon just said to toss ya. Yikes.
Whoa. At least we're floating.
Yeah, we are floating.
Hey, a boat!
Yep.
I think it's the Lion King boat.
The Lion King boat. Link! Link! Wake up, Link. Pull yourself together, Link.
Huh?
Well, he woke up in the boat. That's a good sign, eh? Pretty fancy looking boat. Well, have you come to your senses yet? You are surprisingly dull-witted. Did I startle you? I suppose that is only natural, as wide as the world is, I am the only boat upon it who can speak the words of men. I am the King of Red Lions. Do not fear, I am not your enemy. Link, I've been watching you since you went to the Forsaken Fortress to rescue your sister. I understand how your desire to protect your sister could give you the courage to fearlessly stand up to anything. But such a bold attempt was foolhardy. I suppose you saw him, the shadow that commands that monstrous bird. His name is... Ganon. What is Ganon? He who obtained the power of the gods attempted to cover the land in darkness and was ultimately sealed away by the very power he hoped to command. He is the very same Ganon, the emperor of the Dark Realm the ancient legends speak of. I do not know why the seal of the gods has failed, but now that Ganon has returned, the world is once again being threatened by his evil magic. Tell me, Link, do you still wish to save your sister from him? And will you do anything to save her? I see. In that case, I shall guide you as we go forward, advising you on what you should do and where you must go. Ganon cannot be defeated by human hands, let alone by what little strength you possess. The key to defeating Ganon is locked away in a great power that can wield only after much toil and hardship. Do you understand? In that case, we depart to the great sea. Ah, but I am getting ahead of myself. It is actually a bit embarrassing for me to admit, but although I am indeed a boat that possesses the power of speech, I possess no sail. And a boat with no sail can sail no seas. I have brought you far to the east of the dark gaze of the Forsaken Fortress. On this island is a town of merchants who deal in a wide variety of goods. If you search hard enough, surely you can find one who will sell you a sail. I am sorry to ask this of you, but without a sail, I will be useless to you. The island of merchants is home to many valuable goods. The information they provide may come in handy during your endeavors at sea, so listen carefully to their words and heed them well.
Keep talking.
All right, press A.
Boy!
But remember, there is no time to play. Come back here immediately as soon as your errands are done. All right, buddy, I think that's the end of this episode. Can we say thank you to everybody for watching? And next episode, we'll search this island.
Okay.
Windfall Island.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you later.